let's just fucking, I can go on and on with these about crushing pure fucking scam and Masonic bullshit. Hey, here we are. We've got our official Canada Corporation bullshit right there. Not valid for travel. Now, fucking, unless you're a completely ignorant Mason, right there is grounds for duel to a death, isn't it? And not one of you fucking Masonic cowards are following your fucking laws. So, right there, whenever you're ready to step up to the duel to the death, to prove the truth.